I think one of the worst feelings is when you're at work